The Hawaii Food Bank kicked off its annual food drive today with some help from the city. City officials and representatives helped fill a fire truck with food donations. The mayor also declared April Food Drive Month. Food bank officials say right now they have about 14 days worth of food in their warehouse, but the need is always there.
You know, hunger is every day. You know, every day we feed about one out of every five Hawaii resident seeks the help of the Hawaii Food Bank and our agencies. So it's a, you know, it's a pretty big need, and it could be anybody. It doesn't necessarily have to be someone that's homeless.
From now until April 16th, all city and county of Honolulu fire stations will accept food donations for the food bank.